Alright people, we are finally back. We've made our return to Mobius Final Fantasy. It just happens to be Ultima Weapon week, month, or whatever. So, we're gonna take a stab at him and then get on with Chapter 7. Ultima has his own set of weapons. We're not worried about that. And we get some 5-star fractals. Not worried about that anymore either. Alright, let's get in there and give this guy some hell. Garbage. freaking do this. You guys are gonna have to excuse me if I'm a little slow. It's been a while. Steam got completely erased off my computer. So I just got done setting everything back up. I don't even remember how it was set up, but I did one test run. And it seems good enough. I don't really remember anything though, so yeah, might be a little slow. After this, we're gonna log over to my Master Monk account, obviously, and go through Chapter 7.
It's fine. Who's not ready?
Man, you gotta love my fucking characters, man. Getting a full fucking spam off, man, and everything.
Come on! Watch this.
Tanky motherfucker, isn't it? Well, that's okay. I've got unlimited freaking ice. Bring it on, you fucking. Let's go! Alright, let's see what I can do. I do remember that for some reason. He doesn't dip as hard as Titus. But that's fine. Alright, so as long as I have turn actions, I can keep spamming like that. Wow, bro. Spam much?
Heels, please.
Lord knows, debuffs will be nice.
You're the match for me.
You know what, for you guys, I'll pop this fucking Phoenix now.
This isn't the place to stop.
Yeah, let's fucking go! What? Oh my god, are you kidding me? Oh, that's so fucked. Damn it, man, if I had known... Oh. Damn, that's bullshit, man.
Don't get cocky. I've got this.
Only my healers have debuff, please. That sucks. What the hell? What's going on? My shot at him, the barrier. Alright, time to be the fucking hero of this bitch. Oh, are you kidding me? I don't have buffs. Wait, I still have. That's faith, right? Ships should be back up, so let's take care of this.
Darkness.
If he keeps D-barrier, I might just kill him. Check that out. I got my 50% after the fight. Dude, what is with that? Oh, okay, that was Gil. Still, 18,000 experience for that fight. Doesn't really add up. Alright, well, I can't do it with the Master Monk, so... alright, so I'm gonna end this video here. We're going to switch over to the Master Monk account and start going through Chapter 7. We'll see you there.